So, a few days ago, if you didn't know, I actually challenged both Justin Y, the master of YouTube comments, and another YouTuber that acts like him, also known as I Don't Deserve Subs. I challenged these two guys, if they don't comment on my video, then I don't know what we'll do it again. Here are one of the videos that they comment on. Justin Y comment on this video, the Ultra Infinigru. Oh no, I think I have a technical difficulty here. Oh no, it's back on. I'll tell you when. So the video that Justin Y comment on is Infinigru and PNG. And if you're not lying, I'll tell you. I'll show it to you. 3, 2, 1. Kabam. You think I was lying, huh? So yes. This is the official video where the person Justin Y commented on him on my video. So y'all need to subscribe to him and yes, I will give him a shout out. Shout out to Mr. Justin Y, the master of comment YouTubers. Go to subscribe to his channel, boys.
Big trap, which is also him to sacrifice instead of any.
Oh no, I also want to show you another YouTuber that I comment on too. Y'all remember good old I Don't Deserve Subs? Always been on them meme-tastic videos, Lost Pots videos? This is his description, because he has no life. But he acts just like Mr. Justin Y. He appears everywhere. He literally appears everywhere. Judging by. But this, he's pretty different. This guy has videos. Pretty good. Nerf mods. YouTube might remove these videos since there are guns. Yes, YouTube updated their community guidelines and no more guns on their videos anymore. Okay? Racist Superman and King Bats thing. So go watch that. I dare ya. Speaking of I Don't Deserve Subs, I forgot to tell you where his comment on is. He comments on the chocolate fountain with the hint of notifications. Let me wait, I'll tell you. You think I'm lying again? And, wow, there you are. There he is. You lost the bet because look, I made the promise that I would read down there. I bet I don't deserve something, Justin Y, that they won't comment on my video. And both DDS, I don't deserve something. And Mr. Justin Y guy. Hold on. He's right there. I don't deserve subs. JK, it's not I don't deserve. It's Justin Y. So yeah, this Ultra Infinigru is the official video where Justin Y comments, and this video, the chocolate fountain with the hint of notification. I had to pause it since that notification sound was pretty annoying. But just wanted to say, this is the official video that I Don't Deserve Subs comment on. So yeah, shout out to Mr. I Don't Deserve Subs. Nice paling. So yeah, those are the guys I wanted to give shoutouts to for officially commenting on my videos right now. Oh, I'll just move along and watch you guys tomorrow. So BYE.